name is Paul Rusesabagina. I am the house manager of the most luxurious hotel in the capital of Rwanda. A place that my family and I happily called our home until the day everything changed.
Daddy, there are soldiers on the street.
They're killing everyone.
It's a massacre.
The United Nations are here now.
We're here as peacekeepers, not as peacemakers.
We've got trouble at the gate.
This is a four-star hotel, not a refugee camp.
I have no means to protect these people.
When a country descended into madness.
They're killing Tutsi children to wipe out the next generation.
No!
And the world turned its back.
How can they not intervene? Hundreds of thousands are dying.
If people see this, they'll say, oh my God, that's horrible. And then go on eating their dinners.
One man had to make a choice.
All the whites are leaving, even the UN soldiers.
All the superpowers, everything you believe in, Paul, they're not gonna stop the slaughter.
We have been abandoned. There will be no rescue. We can only save ourselves.
Get down, get down!
United Artists presents the true story of a man who fought impossible odds.
I cannot leave these people to die.
To save everyone he could.
They say you led the massacres. You will tell them the truth.
I will tell them nothing unless you help me.
And created a place.
Go inside the hotel.
Where hope survived.
You are a good man, Paul.
We need to help one another. That is the only thing that is keeping us alive.
Hotel Rwanda.